So, there is a difference between okay, could you show me again? Could you show me again? No, the difference between hardware and software. So when, for example, HP, it goes like same thing as mine. I mean, remember. Before I got a stroke. But I'm not sure now. So software and hardware. Now hardware does a lot of times. There's no need for software.
Lots of times, yeah.
Right. So it's just hardware. Just
you gotta have the hardware.
It's like the keyboard. There's no software. It's just.
Well, there is software, but it's in the Windows. When you put the Windows in, you're putting software in, and it has all kinds of things. One of the things is for the Wi-Fi. So when you put Windows 7 in, there is a Wi-Fi software. There's all kinds of software. There's software for office work. There's software for.
But that is not. Let's say this.
There's keyboard software.
Yeah, but when you first buy it.
Yes. When you first buy it, you have Windows. Windows is installed. Some kind of Windows is installed on your computer when you buy it. And that's the software. That's all kinds of software.
But let's take the keyboard.
The keyboard software goes in when you install the Windows software. You are installing keyboard software.
Well,
actually, the computer will not work. The keyboard will not work unless it has software. If you had a computer that didn't have any Windows on it, your keyboard won't work.
Okay.
Or we can go back farther than that. We don't have to have Windows. If you have DOS, when you have DOS, it has a keyboard software in DOS. So that's going way back to the very beginning, you might say, of computer.
Yeah, right. This is six. Okay. So, hardware. Hardware and software. Software.